I'm Nicola. I come to the same village of Luca. We spend all the youngest together. Tell you a story. We were around 3 years old, and I would like to play with him. He don't want. Why this guy don't want to play with me? I don't know. If I look back 30 years ago, I see a very small little baby shine. But time passed, and now I can say that Luca became a very brave guy. Courage is a thing I recognize in him, because he gave also the possibility to come here and to meet Michelle. Now, Miss Tonetti and Mr. Tonetti is your adventure. We are together now.
Luca, I love everything about you. Your authenticity, your smile, the way you care for Amigo and me. You always put me first. You are always there to listen to me. But most of all, you love me unconditionally. Your one and only Mishamu, Mrs. Tonetti.
Michelle, I've known since the first time you kissed me that you were going to be mine forever. You, my love, my light and my future, my soulmate. Our journey will never end. It will be perfect. See you soon, my almost wife. You are beautiful.
Per essere tua moglie per la vita. Prometti di esserci vicino durante i tempi belli e buoni ed altrettanto durante i tempi di difficoltà.
Sì.
Michelle, will you take Luca to be your husband? Will you love him? Be sensitive to his needs, wanting his success and happiness. Stand by him through whatever may happen, and in sickness and in health, and you pledge that you will love and care for him with tenderness and affection through all the years given to you to share.
Yes, I will.
I call upon the person here present to witness that I, Luca, take you, Michelle, to be my wife, my lover and my best friend. I promise to offer you all the happiness and I'm capable of giving and to love and care for you with trust and understanding. I also promise to be sometimes the mannequin for your Krav Maga practice and to walk Amigo in winter at night time after being already in bed. You are the one I will live with, laugh with, dream with and love forever.
I call upon the persons here present to witness that I, Michelle, take you, Luca, to be my lawfully wedded husband. On this day, I promise to love you with all my heart. I promise to keep myself open to you and to let you see through the window of my personal world into my innermost fears, feelings, secrets and dreams. I promise to grow along with you and be willing to face change together. Through all the years ahead of us, I will still honour our Friday night ritual of pizza and wine and allow you to spoon amigo in the morning equally as much as I do. Always together, forever.
Ladies and gentlemen, on your behalf and on behalf of the community, I now declare them husband and wife. Luca, please kiss your bride.
I'd like to begin by saying that every word I say is also on behalf of Marion, who I know is very much with us today in spirit and is looking down on us with the biggest smile on her face, filled with lots of love and happiness, and witnessing this special marriage of our beautiful daughter, Michelle, to Luca, who we are happy to welcome into our family, her perfect match. Luca, we look to you as a son, not as a son-in-law. Michelle, I would like to share with you how proud I felt giving you away today. You look so beautiful in your dress. We love you and are very proud of you, who you are, have you become. Michelle chose you, Luca. You both make each other's lives complete.
Emmanuel, almost 29 years ago, you and Marion gave birth to Michelle. And now you are giving her hand to me. I remember when I woke you up at 8 p.m. that Tuesday night to ask Michelle's hand. I will never forget your hug and your list of things to do. No worries, she's in good hands. A big thank also to the cheeky Marion. I heard a lot about you and all the stories about how lucky I am that unfortunately you did not have the energy to make fun of me and imitate me talking Italian. No worries, your beautiful daughter is doing it for you. Mamma, grazie per avermi fatto così, senza pensieri, da me gli oldi momenti, senza diventare mat, ma con tante voglie di lavorare e voglie di imparare di nuovo sempre. Papà mi displace per furlane, ma è saven qui che il comando a chiesa. Grazie per passione dal ballon, per avermi portato per tutto e per aver creduto in me, prima come giocatore e come, come allenatore. Invece, purtroppo, come razza sei un po' siaras, ma è venuto l'ora di Dio che vi vuoi tan ben, con la speranza di tirare su i miei figli come avessi fatto volte con me. Vedete Maya che mi manca più dall'aia. Dear Michelle, I promise to hold your hand always and forever, to stand by you and make you smiling every day because your happiness is the most important thing for me.
Ironeo and Otella. It wouldn't be the same without having you here. You mean so much to Luca and I'm so happy that he was born and made his way around the world to find me. He is the yin to my yang and the love that resides in my heart. And I look forward to spending the rest of my life with you.
Look down, we're speeding all shine tonight up in the stars.